It was an Indian sage named Sushruta who is being considered the father of surgery to the world. 2800 years ago, he did a lot of surgeries like brain surgery, plastic surgery, cataract surgery, cesarean, artificial limbs, urinary stone removal, and many more. He used approximately 125 surgical equipments. A statue of Sage Sushruta is installed in the Australian College of Surgeons. But what is the place of Indian medicine in our country today? Everything is sidelined by the allopathy.